Hello everyone, it's Roseanne. I'm here to do a VR for Yolanda So Crafty 100. I am entering her challenge, and I'll have the link to her channel below. She wanted there's three different things that you could do, and I'll let you click on the link below and just go find out what the others are. I chose to do the embellishment box, and so here it is. It's kind of a butterfly nest, is what I'm going to call it. And I think I need to glue that down there. I had so much fun. What I did was I grabbed all my scraps from Miss Pamela, and this is the bowl that she gifted me, and she has these in her store. That's what I'm down to. These are all the laces, and then I have a bag of the ribbons. Oops. I have the bag of her ribbons. I separated them all, laces, like scrappy scraps, and then ribbons, laces, scrappy scraps. And then I took the, like the appliques and the doilies and the little, tchotchkes, the little kind of like things that you cut apart, like, leaves and flowers and that kind of thing. So I've got those all squared away. But what I did was I just, using all of her goodies, created this gorgeous box. This one was from Nola, Nanny's Attic by Nola. And that little goodie is from Miss Ivy. And these little butterflies are from Nola, Nanny's Attic by Nola. And then this is an earring. I just clipped it on. And this is from Gail. Isn't that pretty? Gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Almost didn't want to give that up. So it could be white, or it flips over. And it could be blue. Like a reversible kind of thing. Super, super pretty. Anyway, this was already made for me in my scrappy pile. The flowers I made from, the sari and the fabrics that was in there, were all the pieces that were in the scraps. And I put blings, and I found the tiniest little tatting. There's some beads that I got from BB Craft. And more ribbon, BB Craft, just little goodies hidden everywhere. Pretty little laces with those stamens, and a beautiful little paper flower, and more tatting there. Maybe I could take that off of there. It's not glued on. So it's just a nest of goodness. And then on the inside, or on the outside rather, all the way around the outside, I guess that got stuck there, I added my fabric that I just recently got. I'm loving playing with this fabric. So I used it to cover the ends, and then that's the back, or the bottom. I didn't cover the bottom. So this is coming out to you, Yolanda. I'll let you open it and see all the goodies inside. And I hope that you, I hope you like what I came up with. And in my scrappy kind of style. This looks kind of orange, but it's not. Or peachy, or I don't know, kind of sherbet. It's not. It's more pink. It's a It's a really pretty pink. Yeah, you can't see it in the screen. But anyway, this is my VR for Yolanda So Crafty 100. Thank you, everyone. And thank you, Pamela. Love all my scrappy goodies for sure. I'm having a lot of fun playing with them. Okay. Bye, everyone. God bless.